try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Question 40. The range is the difference between the largest and the smallest observation. The highest paid is given as $105.40. The range is given as $27.50. How much does the lowest employee receive? The range, $27.50, is equal to the highest paid minus the lowest paid. We're going to find out how much the lowest paid receives by making the lowest paid the subject of the formula. To do this, we're going to remove the $105.40 from the right-hand side. To remove this from the right-hand side, we're going to subtract $105.40 from both sides. $27.50 subtract $105.40 is equal to, and when we subtract $105.40 from this side, we will remain with 0 subtract lowest paid. Now we need to negate the lowest paid, so we're going to multiply both sides by negative 1. When we multiply a negative lowest paid by negative 1, the sign changes. A negative multiplied by a negative is a positive, so we get lowest paid, positive lowest paid. And we multiply the left hand side by negative 1, $27.50 minus $105.40. And remember that when you multiply by numbers in brackets, the number must be multiplied by each item in brackets. So we get negative 1 by 27.50 is equal to negative 27.50. And negative by a negative is a positive, so we get positive 105.40. And negative 27.50 added to 105.40 is the same as 105.40 subtract 27.50. So let's work that out. Zero subtract zero is zero. Four cannot subtract five. So we convert one from the five here to the four. When you convert 1, we are left with 4. 1 is equal to 10 tenths. So we have 10 plus 4 is 14. 14 subtract 5 is equal to 9. Decimal point below the others. 4 subtract 7. We need to borrow. Borrowing 1 from the 10 to remain with 9. And again, one of these is equal to 10, so we add 10. 10 plus 4 is 14, 14 minus 7 is equal to 7. 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. You get $77.90. The lowest paid is equal to $77.90. The answer is C. Question 41. The mode is the observation with the highest frequency. Constructing a frequency table, putting in each score and its frequency. 5 occurs one time. 3 occurs 3 times. 6 occurs 2 times. 8 occurs 2 times. 7 once. 11 once. 2 occurs once. 3 occurs the most times. The modal score is 3. The answer is A. Question 42. The probability of an event occurring is equal to the number of favorable outcomes over the total number of possible outcomes. We are going to draw a ball at random from the bag. A favorable outcome is if that ball that we draw is a blue ball. There are 6 blue balls. So there are 6 ways we can have a favorable outcome. The total number of possible outcomes is equal to the total number of balls. We can draw any of the balls. The total number of balls is equal to 2 plus 4 plus 6, which is equal to 12. The total number of possible outcomes is equal to 12. The probability of drawing a blue ball at random is equal to the number of blue balls, 6, over the total number of balls, 12. 6 over 12 can be reduced. 6 into 6, 1. 6 into 12, 2. A half. The answer is C. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.